according to a new study, that being lonely could actually help you to lose weight. And, I mean, of course, you have to eat healthy as well. I mean, if you eat, like, you know, candy slowly, it's certainly not going to help you. But if you're eating the right diet, the slower you eat, the more that it'll help you.
Less candy you'll eat if you eat it slower.
You get more time for your metabolism to get to work. You know, I mean, a lot of times, we're in a busy society. You know, busy society. We're on the move, and, you know, we have 15 minutes on our lunch break to, you know, to pound down whatever it is that we're eating, and that's not good for your metabolism because it can't work, and it actually, you can gain more weight that way. So experts say if you eat slowly and you eat the right food and couple that with some exercising, it could do you a whole lot of good. I'm going to try to get the story up at WRCH.com. Meteorologist,
England's Art,
Say, man, you gotta drink a lot of beer. If you
consistent with Sonny's
thousands
journey. First at the XL Center. Tickets are on sale. Keep listening to win more freebies right here on the River 1059.
River's the current radio station.